studio was found on October 6th as a part of the THQ Nordic family. We found our office in the center of Brno, the city in the Czech Republic where most of us live. We are a group of around 40 people across a dozen of departments. You may possibly know some of the games of our past. The first thing we had to address was being well prepared for the remote work because of the COVID-19. Also, we had to hit the ground running on two projects simultaneously under the THQ Nordic umbrella. However, the biggest anticipation of 2020 was the office reconstruction. It took roughly 10 months, and now we have the well-equipped, cozy and modern office in the center of Brno together with our amazing colleagues.
The first goal was to take over Comanche Early Access after Nuclear Team. We delivered three major updates: a new game mode, localization, including the Czech one, and successfully released Comanche this summer. Comanche was excellent for us, and we managed to find a successful flow with the THQ Nordic family.
Nevertheless, our primary goal from the very beginning was to create a brand new game with management, strategic and RPG elements. We have successfully passed the concept milestone already, and we are on a good track for the vertical slice milestone in the spring next year. It was a fascinating first year for the whole team, and we are looking forward to the goals, milestones and our own game. We would be more than glad to have you on board on our social media channels. Added to that, we are looking for some reinforcements to our art and programming department. Feel free to recommend us or apply yourself. Bye!